POK was a coalition, a kind of an athletic trust, of the three main football teams of the Greater Athens area which lasted until the mid-60s. The term dates to in 1927, when Olympiakos FC, Panathinaikos FC and AEK FC withdrew from the Greek Championship after disagreements with the Hellenic Football Federation, mainly over the championship's financial status. The HFF determined that league's revenues would be equally divided between all teams that participated. Olympiakos, Panathinaikos and AEK did not agree with this, and formed a group called POK. During that season, he played friendly matches with each other. The name POK is currently used to allude to the continuing dominance of the three clubs in the National A division. Rarely does a team outside these three finish in the top three spots of the championship. Doing so is called breaking the POK. Since 1928, only three other teams, Aris FC, AE Larissa and PAOK FC have won the Greek championship. The last named is considered the main team that has broken the POK, most recently having finished second in the 2008 September season, leaving Panathinaikos and AEK in third and fourth places. Establishment, Indiana, 1927-28, EEA established the first football championship in Greece with teams of the three founding football associations, EPS Athens, EPS Piraeus and EPS Macedonia. Before the season had begun, EEA ordered other teams not to play against Olympiakos, as they were punished by the Hellenic Football Federation. Panathinaikos and AEK did not obey and organized friendly matches. This was reportedly part of a dispute between these three clubs and the league administration for control of the league. As a consequence, the EEA dropped all three clubs on October 31, 1927, and organized the league without them. The teams that took their place were Atromitos FC from Athens, Ethnikos Piraeus from Piraeus, and Aris FC from Thessaloniki. Activities: the teams that constituted the POK tried to weaken the EEA, holding their championship with the participation of some other smaller clubs, although the majority of clubs continued under the official administration of EEA. They also organized various tournaments, during which they invited other foreign football clubs from Yugoslavia, Hungary, Czechoslovakia and Romania, such as Vinkvaros, OFK Beograd etc. The three clubs shared the costs of hosting as well as the revenue from tickets sold. The tournaments organized for the Christmas and Easter holidays were respectively called the Cup and the Easter Cup. They were financially very successful, as the three clubs were supported by the majority of fans in the Athens area. These tournaments continued even after the war, when relations with the EEA had again resumed. The end of conflict: in July 1928 the EEA made the decision to reinstate the three major clubs. However, this decision did not mark the end of the collaboration, since the clubs recognized that they had vested interests in each other. Essentially, this continued until the establishment of professional football. Some areas of cooperation were the organization of the Easter and Christmas Cups by each one of them in succession, with the invitation of foreign clubs until the late 1950s. Dissuasion of transfers from one club to another, and particularly between Olympiakos and Panathinaikos, even for athletes of other sports, except football. Mutual help in the elections for the administration of EEA and the decisions of the board. The climax occurred in 1976, when the representative of the Olympic Committee responsible for the next to vote saved, from demotion, Panathinaikos through bribery of the player I Hercules, which has become known as the case of Flowers. Easter Cup: the first Easter Cup was organized by POK. In 1928, with the participation of the Serbian and Romanian Beogradski Benzokor. It continued, with interruptions, until 1964. Of the 22 total events that took place, one was stopped before completion in 1948. After Olympiakos, who won the cup 10 times, came AEK and Panathinaikos with 4 wins each. Finally, with 1 win each, were Ethnikos Piraeus, German team Cologne RT, and Romanian team Progresul Bucharest. From 1930 to 1935 there were no events held due to obligations of the top clubs on the national stage, but the three POK teams continued to play each other in the stadium of Alexandra's Avenue during Easter. Winners, 1928 Olympiacos, 1929, Olympiacos, 1930-1933, not held, 1934, Olympiacos, 1936, Olympiacos, 1937, Ethnikos Piraeus, 1938, AEK, 1939, not held, 1940, Panathinaikos, 1943, Olympiacos, 1944, AEK, 1945, Olympiacos, 1946, Olympiacos, 1947, Panathinaikos, 1948, interrupted, 1949, Olympiacos, 1950, not held, 1951, Olympiacos, 1952, Panathinaikos, 1953, Olympiacos, 1954, Panathinaikos, 1955, AEK, 1956, Cologne RT, 1957, PAU, 1958, AEK, 1959, Olympiacos, 1960-1963, not held, 1964, Olympiacos. Christmas Cup. The first Christmas Cup took place in 1943 and lasted for 2 years. Organized with the participation of foreign clubs and the three clubs of POK, this continued with various interruptions until 1962. All in all, there were 17 events held plus one which was stopped before completion. The team with the most wins was Olympiacos, while AEK emerged victorious three times, Panathinaikos twice, and in the case of two events there was no winner. Winners, 1943-44 AEK, 1945-1946, not held, 1947, AEK, 1948, Olympiacos, 1949, Panathinaikos, 1950, no champions, 1951, interrupted, 1952, Olympiacos. Sources: Athletiki Echo Newspaper, Giannis Darkogiannis, Football, Cactos Edition, 1979.